And Nashville Predators start out. Cullen brought it up over the line just onside. Lost the puck. Gorges backhanded the puck to the corner. Diaz has stopped. Diaz got another chance and left it for Gorges around the goal. He's pounded hard in there and knocked down. Slow getting up, too. Canadians can ill afford to lose another defenseman.
He has to be a physical brand of player, and do you think he got the message? As he comes in and really forechecks Gorges hard with a good shoulder check into the boards.